Welcome. Now we are going to see how to change the font and font size in CentOS 7 terminal. So we are going to change the font and font size in terminal of the CentOS 7 operating system. So first up is I am going to my home directory. So here you can see the bash profile is there. I am going to open this file bash underscore profile. So in the bash profile, I am going to add few lines of shell script which will set the font. So I am going to type these lines. So note down these lines as it is shown here. So through the shell script, I am typing in bash profile to set the font. So these are the lines. So I'm adding one if loop. So inside the if loop, I am giving the set font command. So set font command will set the font which you needed. So this is the command, set font space font name. So if you want some other font name means, it can be found in /usr/lib/kbd/console-fonts directory. If you go to that console fonts directory means, you can see lots of fonts will be installed by default. So save the bash profile. So I am going to reboot this virtual machine, CentOS 7 virtual machine, to get the changes reflected. So once I have logged in, we can able to see that the font and font size are getting changed. Yes, so here you can see that font and font size are got changed. So font is Sun 12x22 is the font name here. So if you want some other font to be set means, go to /usr/lib/kbd/console-fonts directory. There you can see many fonts. You can set that font using the set font command as shown here. So this video will be useful for the people who use CentOS in command line mode.